Roger, hangar control, laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man. What is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? How do you explain that?
By the outer way? They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
We got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably not enough.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going.
You going or what? Cargo. Come on, man. Go check it out.
I should check out the rest of the ship. Max, we got trouble.
What's up?
We've been boarded.
Oh, shit. The outer way?
Yeah, I'm guessing.
All right. Will you get your ass back up here? And watch your back? You know, that could be anywhere.
How should I know? bridge!
Open up!
What are you gonna do? Whatever I have to. What are you doing? No! Shit! Jacob, get up here!
Listen.
Hey, come on. God damn it.
Sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security. You the pilot?
Yeah.
Him?
He's gone.
We'll just need the one. Okay, let's get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
It's the first ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Hey! Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right?
Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything! Okay,
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You were inmate. 532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden Zors. Oh, speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time. End of the line, get up. Inmates. I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen. You know they call Callisto the Dead Moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit.
As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead. It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
It is you're holding on to right there. That's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands. Surprise, dead man! Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
The doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes,
stop!
I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
No! Fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Nothing to fear.
What the hell?
He's not right.
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this!
Well, look, you're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? Look, you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. Your name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life.
Don't leave me hanging.
Oh!
That should do it.
It's no good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me and it didn't seem human.
What are you on about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head, but this is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. You see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Systems offline. Remaining
Elias, something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn, that means you're headed to Solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. You just have to go the long way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. There's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out though. Security units are back online.
Oh God, no! Move! No, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized.
No.
Area secured. Moving to medical sector.
out of their line of sight, you should be able to sneak by.
Scanning for active core signatures. Lethal force authorized. Weapon systems online. All systems nominal. No movement detected.
Just stay low.
No activity detected. Black Iron Security Unit active. Thank you.
change that we grow. That we become the best version of ourselves. Change can be hard, but it is necessary.
Made it through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lockup.
Okay, you're getting close. Just keep moving.
The lockup had already been ripped. All that's left is this baton.
Some baton, yeah. But those things do pack a punch, though. We're not gonna need it.
See you there.
I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Come on, see your position.
Shit! Fall back! We've lost containment.
Arthur.
You. How the fuck did you get in here?
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here, and then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden?
What you want? I told you.
This is my kingdom. And it's all yours.
Alas, I'm through. And so is Ferris.
What you mean?
He was there. Things killed him.
You're harder than us all. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
To do what is required, to make the hard choices. As your new warden, I will do what is necessary for you, for this storied institution.
Thank you.
Doesn't matter. Look, we just gotta get out of here.
You said something about a plan.
Yeah. This way. Come on. Hurry it up, man. This'll come in handy, though. Take that over to the Reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Now give me a minute to tap into the system.
UJC Printing, for all your needs. UJC Printing at your service. Stand by.
Okay, got it. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the SHU, maximum security. Fucking tough getting in here. Core bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so, what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
All right, don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know I'm a pilot.
I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
Oh, God.
Come on.
have their implant.
Wait, what?
You don't have a choice. It's the only way through that door.
What a mess.
You do what you gotta do in here. This place, we're changing you.
Found one of those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Asked the guards not to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. It works on all sorts of things too. Come on, give it a go.
Will do.
We don't know. Just hold him! I'll get him on the sedative! Hurry! You got prisoners back this way!
UJC Printing at your service. Printing for all your needs.
Error.
Please make a valid choice. Option not available. UJC Printing. Have a united day.
Looks like it's busted.
Get inside. I can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
Brakes don't look too good. Elias!
Try it. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it! Elias!
The system's not responding. You've got to do it manually.
Wait, what? How?
Just jam something into the brake. Hurry!
Come on, you son of a bitch! I'm in the elevator. I see the shoe. Elias, you there? Can you hear me?
Sorry for not responding. This thing's found a way inside here. Really tearing up the place.
Can we still get to the shoe?
Yeah, but it's on emergency power, so I'll need to stay here and run a manual override. Don't worry. I can get you over there. Activating the gondola right now. It'll carry you across.
Let's go!
I'll finish it cycling up. Get ready for a fight.
Thank you.
online. Excellent choice. Having a united day.
Found it. It works. Good. I'll be right there. Elias, are you sure this is the right one? Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, look, I just knew it was someone who could help us.
What? Why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Right, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. Right, and you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just gotta stick together, all right?
Thanks. I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
Alert. Emergency lockdown in progress.
Elias!
I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was!
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too!
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't!
Figures.
So it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, alright? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Wait. What the hell is that?
Just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah? I'll see you soon.